What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the Roblox error 529, we are experiencing technical difficulties on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The Roblox error 529 usually indicates a problem with the connection to the Roblox server. To verify the Roblox server status, navigate to status.roblox.com. Where you can verify if there is a service disruption or server maintenance for the game's servers. If you notice any current issues with the game's servers, you will have to wait a couple of minutes to hours until this problem is resolved. If the servers are all operational, then this problem is most likely related to your network connection. Disable your VPN or proxy connection if you're playing Roblox on your PC or mobile device. You can also use a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest. This site will allow you to test your average up and download speed to the closest server. If you notice any issues with your connection, then make sure to restart your router in case you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the number of devices connected to the same network. When this is done and you're still getting the Roblox error 529, then proceed to reset the Roblox app on your PC or reinstall the application on your mobile device. On Windows, open up your settings. In the App section, navigate to Installed Apps and look up Roblox. Select Advanced Options for Roblox and click on Reset. This will clear the app cache and reinstate the application. The next time you launch Roblox, verify that you're using the correct account and that no other devices are currently logged into a Roblox server with your account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.